Hi students, welcome back. Now let's see the types of search algorithm. So this is one of the important concept. In the previous video I explained about what are the properties of the search algorithm. So here I am discussing different types of search algorithms. So which search algorithm has to be taken, that is based on the properties of that. Means what is the time complexity of search algorithm, space complexity, is there any optimality, or is the search algorithm is having the completeness or not. So you have to keep all those properties in mind while you are using any search algorithm for your artificial intelligence to solve the particular problem. Okay, now let's see what are the different types of search algorithms. So based on the search problems, we can classify the search algorithm into two. What is this two? Uninformed search and informed search algorithms. So based on these two type, the complete different algorithms or comes under these two types. So one is uninformed search. So you can also call as a blind search. Blind search means uninformed. Without informing, we are able to, without knowing the details, we have to find the solution. That is blind. The name itself is saying uninformed. Without knowing anything, we have to find that search. That is a blind search. And another is the informed search. So obviously you know that informed means if you know all the conditions, then you are trying to solve. That is heuristic search. Okay, the searching algorithms is of two types. One is uninformed search and another is informed search. Uninformed search means it's a, another name for uninformed is a blind search. Informed search means a heuristic search. Okay, so just elaborate the words, then you will get the meaning what exactly it is. That is there in that topic. Now let's see what are these. There are different types of uninformed or the blind search and the informed or heuristic search. Okay. So the different types of uninformed or the blind search are breadth first search, uniform cost search, depth first search, depth limited search, iterative deeping depth first search, and bidirectional search. So these are all comes under the category of uninformed search algorithms, and another name is also blind search, you can say. Now coming to the informed search, the informed different types of informed search are best first search, A star search algorithm, AO star algorithm, problem reduction, and hill climbing. So these are all the different types of search algorithms and comes under the uninformed and informed. Okay, so in the next videos I'll explain each and every algorithm with an example. Okay, so before going to that, let's see what is uninformed and informed clearly. So uninformed or blind search, what it means? The uninformed search does not contain any domain knowledge such as closeness, the location of the goal. Means it does not contain any domain knowledge information. It doesn't know what it contains. Means the location of the goal, where exactly my location is present. Means my the searching thing is present. You does not know anything about that. You are blindly starting with the work. That is an uninformed search, which does not contain any domain knowledge such as closeness, the location of the goal. It operates in a brute force way. So we are saying uninformed blind search operates in a brute force. So brute force way, what is this brute force way? So you are already explained in the subjects about the brute force, as it only includes the information about how to traverse the tree and how to identify the leaves and goal. Means it's just know how to traverse. All uninformed will follow the brute force way. Remember this. All uninformed or the blind search algorithms, the different types are there. I just now I tell. So all follows the brute force way. That means it only includes the information of how to traverse the tree. Okay. How to identify the leaves. How to identify the goal nodes. That information will be there. It does not contain other than that. Okay. It does not contain any domain knowledge. It just have that information. So the uninformed search applies a way in which search tree is searched without any information about the search space. It's simply searching without any information about the search space. That means initial state operator. It's what is the initial state operator? So at which level it is there? You don't know. At test for the goal, you don't know. So that's why we call it as a blind search. So this uninformed search examines each node until it achieves the goal. So each and every node, it has to be examined to achieve the goal node, because it doesn't know where exactly it is. So you have to find all the neighboring nodes, each, and you have to visit all the each and every node until it achieves the goal node. Suppose it reaches the goal node, means you can quit without reaching the other nodes. So until reach the goal node, it has to search. That is uninformed. Now coming to the informed search. So what type of, you call it informed, means it knows the domain knowledge. It uses the domain knowledge. The problem information is available which can guide the search. So whatever the domain knowledge we are having, with the help of that domain knowledge, we are able to guide the search. Informed search strategies can find a solution more efficiently than uninformed. Obviously, if you know all the conditions, if you know the domain knowledge of the environment, then we can not only the environment or the agent, we can easily find the solutions. So the searching strategies can find a solution more efficiently in informed search rather than uninformed search. Informed search is also called as heuristic search. So whereas uninformed is a blind search, whereas informed search is heuristic search. A heuristic search is a way which might not always be guaranteed for the best solution, but guaranteed to find a good solution in reasonable time. So remember this point. It does not always guarantee for the best solution. Best solution means with the low cost. I already said, with low cost, if you find the best solution. So heuristic search might not always be guaranteed for the best solution, but they should give us some guarantee, like the whatever the solution that we get, it should be a good solution in a reasonable time. So it can solve much complex problems which could not be solved in another way. So with the help of these informed search algorithms, we can solve much complex problems which could not be solved in another way. Okay, so these are all, this is about the uninformed search and informed search. In the next videos, I'll explain what are the different search algorithms under the view of the uninformed search algorithms and informed search algorithms. Thank you.